Bismillah Rahim. I am Shafi Ali. Hadith need sources. Bismillah Rahim. Truly, some hadith are absolutely wrong, and some hadith are really good. If you look at Sahih Bukhari, a lot of those hadith are wrong and really vulgar and put Rasulullah people in a bad light. So just find your sources and make sure they complete your heart like all hadith do. So read Sahih Bukhari and you'll see what I'm talking about. Definitely. Don't do bidat, but find the truth about what is being written and what is being said to you. From birth until now, definitely follow everything up. It'll take some time, but you can do it. I am Shafi Ali. Thank you.